Agency 24, and welcome back to Sonic Forces, and we're...
Wait, is this the last time we're gonna do this?
With
me just randomly popping... There's more forces?
Yeah, we have your character challenge being admitted.
Oh yeah, okay.
Shadow, blah, blah, blah.
Oh yeah, so ever since I knew this existed, I've been, like... Yeah, I don't know what that was.
Before the duck. I took over the world the first time I got...
That is not... Please do not do that at all throughout
Shadow,
the entire video.
We've got a report from the intelligence division. They've located an unknown base of operations that seems to be totally outside the chain of command for Eggman's army. There's a large-scale troop presence, suspiciously large for a place with no strategic value.
I can't imagine the Doctor would do something like that without reason.
No kidding. And there's a rumor going around that old rotten Eggman has been developing some kind of new weapon.
Well,
so...
Yeah. Looks like this won't be your garden variety recon mission.
Yeah.
Do it to it, Shadow. Omega went on ahead of you, so you can link up with him on site.
I'm more than enough on my own. I'll handle things my way.
Omega said the same thing.
Cool,
you two go together like chili and hot dogs.
Cut the chatter. I'm on my way.
Okay, now. Did Roost just say that?
Yes.
That area is enemy territory. Keep going, Shadow.
The rest of it, then.
Extermination proceeding without incident. No problems to report.
Extermination? This is supposed to be a recon mission. You can't go making a big scene.
You should have known
that. The Sendo Pink on a top like this. Yay!
Unknown hostile encounter. Please come in. Position coordinates lost. Current location unknown.
Omega, what's going on? Respond!
I have, ADD, I think. I think anyway! So, I'll look on the way.
This is E-123 Omega. All sensors offline. Pitting damage to varietal low region. Casual fee report. Rouge fallen. Shadow to be eliminated.
Omega, what happened? What's going on?
I know
over
he's
there?
In like top.
Unidentified system
here
intrusion.
All time. In video games.
This is E-123 Omega. All sensors offline. The damage to varietal low region. Casualty report. Rouge falling. Shadow to be eliminated.
Omega, what happened? What's going on over there?
Unidentified system intrusion. Emergency withdrawal. I am E-123 Omega. The most powerful.
Well, there goes Omega. I know it happened. What?
Yes, fine.
There's too much parkour and platforming. So what am I talking about? Oh, goodness. Okay. That's just cool. I'm sorry. Right? First of all, they get this, like, I take that back. He's not physically incapable of smiling because we already.
Oh, hello.
Hi there.
The world's most powerful robot is no more a challenge than crap.
What?
As I suspected, this power is without
peace.
It is the ultimate strength.
Okay. Question is your talking animation laughing?
And still more wonderful.
Wait
a not so tall, dark, and brooding guest has arrived. I've been waiting for
Batman!
Tell me what you think of Omega. Weaklings like him are of no consequence. Come now, Shadow. A long-awaited reunion, and still you spout such nonsense.
First of all, I'm gonna say something before you click.
You. And the only thing of no consequence around here is that big mouth of yours.
Oh, Bert! Okay, let me say something. If you don't, like, read the wiki, I mean, I... Okay. I probably shouldn't be saying this before we get into it, because I have no idea if it's actually going to get insight.
Then don't!
No, I have no idea if the rest of the game's going to get insight.
I suppose you would think so. Yeah.
But, like, if you don't know, talking about some reunion.
I am infinite. You say you do not know me, yet I remember you so very well. To you, it was simply another in a long list of Eggman bases you tore down without a second thought.
How about all the...
Oh, flashback.
Ooh, wait. A couple of months ago.
Seriously.
Yeah.
So we're going.
We do a lot of time jumping.
Back.
We do a lot of time jumping in this.
Oh, what?
Wait, we're playing.
What?
Oh, I
wanted. Yeah,
I'm gonna watch a flashback.
Eggman's facility in Mystic Jungle. I'll head into the jungle.
Welcome to the jungle!
No.
We got an intruder! Shadow has entered the facility! Defense Squad Jackal has already been completely annihilated! All available troops, intercept that blasted hedgehog by any means necessary!
Wait.
Did
you see the rest of the Jackal Squad? Great job!
We got an intruder! Shadow has entered the facility! Defense Squad Jackal has already been completely annihilated! All available troops, intercept that blasted hedgehog by any means necessary! I went to great pains to get the best mercenaries around, and he still totally wrecked the defense squad! Shadow!
What the heck was
should've
that?
Should've had some defense squads for the defense squad.
Oh my god.
He's getting deeper and deeper into the facility. That computer running analysis in the core is invaluable. One of you idiots, stop that hedgehog now!
Anyway, I think that the time and money and resources
Shadow is still alive?
And your
at least the analysis of the stone was completed
yesterday.
But
no,
I still can't let this facility be destroyed. Is there anyone left
out
there?
Sounds like this place is important. No wonder the cannon father has been putting up a fight.
You know me. I'm gonna reference all the questions I can.
Shadow is still alive?
Of course Shadow's
still alive. At least the analysis
alive.
Of the stone was completed yesterday. But no!
Oh, yes.
I still can't let this facility be destroyed. Is there anyone left out there?
Seems like this place is important. No wonder the cannon father has been putting up a fight.
And then we're
is
back
there anyone left out there?
this place is important. No wonder the cannon fodder has been putting.
Well, I'm gonna do this. Hi, guys. We're
back here.
Why?
Shadow is still alive.
Shadow's still alive.
At least the analysis of the stone was completed yesterday. But no,
what?
I still can't let this facility be destroyed. Is there anyone left out there?
Okay, the game was in. No, I don't know. How long are
Like this place is important. No wonder the cannon fodder has been putting up a fight.
This game was in production for 4 years. In fact, what is that guy?
Wait, what?
Yeah. Is 4 years really short?
Shadow is still alive? At least the analysis of the stone was completed yesterday. But now, I still can't let this facility be destroyed. Is there anyone left out there?
Well, if you look in the cutscenes, the worst is
there. Dreadful Wild is developed. Here, then why can't I get
out? Hold on. Breath of the Wild is in development for you. That game is
beautiful. Shadow is still
alive. No, I'm not saying this game is beautiful.
At least the analysis of the stone was completed yesterday. But no, I still can't let this facility be destroyed. Is there anyone left out there?
But it's really short. It's much smaller.
Seems like this place is important.
Yeah.
No wonder the cannon fodder has been putting up a fight.
Well, how do you get past this part?
I don't know. Oh, God.
Shadow is still alive.
Getting sick of you saying
that. At least
that
the analysis of the stone was completed yesterday. Let this facility be destroyed. Is there anyone left out there?
Yes.
What? Just
seems like this place is important.
I really want to know what just happened. Please explain. I'm confused.
Shadow is still alive? At least the analysis of the stone was completed yesterday. But no! I still can't let this facility be destroyed. Is there anyone left out there?
Well, that was great. Is that a shortcut?
Seems like this place is important. No wonder the cannon fodder has been putting up a fight.
Wait, no!
Ow! That was right in my ear.
Still alive? At least the analysis of the stone was completed yesterday. But no! I still can't let this facility be destroyed. Is there anyone left out there?
See, this is when I...
Seems like this place is important. No wonder the cannon fodder has been putting up a fight.
Right there! We did it! We finally!
89,000 points!
Ah! Oh, you actually got about B, right? B's okay.
But now I know what to do.
Be the best!
Hey, you! You know you can hear me. You're captain of squad Jackal, aren't you? Your squad was useless. Go clean up their mess already!
Yeah, I got it. You. You destroyed my squad.
What?
I'll show you why they call me the ultimate mercenary. Take this! What?
Well, this guy.
Worthless. Don't show your pathetic face around me ever again.
I'm shaking. Me? Afraid? Pathetic? Me? He's calling me weak. No, I am not weak. I'm not weak. I am not weak!
What?
I could become stronger. Then, at last, I obtained the power. The power to make all yield to my will. I was reborn!
You are very weak, though.
But you still suck!
Back to 1 month before... Okay, so I found a video that takes that whole speech there.
I've only become what I am because of you. Yet you
unlooped for an hour.
But I suppose that's the way it goes.
I think it's in my liked video.
It simply means that the old me was too weak, too pathetic to remember. And now you've become nothing more than an insect, waiting to be
crushed
underfoot.
This is my problem with Infinite. He's all about, I'm strong, you're not, I'm not... me!
Wonderful dialogue!
He's like, I'm strong, you're not, I'm not weak, if you are, and I'm like, you're pathetic.
I become unstoppable.
Like his whole dialogue.
Take this!
I just... Okay, Silver is now very upset because two characters have now stolen his line.
Hell!
Is this where we figure out why Green Hill is very...
Sandy?
Not so green?
No.
Shadow?
What with all the sand?
Do you read me?
Wait.
Am I? That guy?
Never mind, wait.
What happened to Infinite?
Huh? What are you mumbling about, Shadow?
So great.
You okay? Anybody home? We're going to pick up Omega. He was destroyed 3 months ago, remember? We're together.
What if this... The sand is an illusion, I betcha!
No, it's not.
How else do you explain the sand? What, Eggman has a giant bucket
Shadow.
Of sand?
Shadow,
I don't know what to do with this!
Am I?
I'm gonna drop it on right now!
What happened to Infinite?
Huh? What are you mumbling about, Shadow? You okay? Anybody home? We're going to pick up Omega.
The fun
he was destroyed 3 months ago, remember?
Wasn't
get it
the real
together.
Sun, because if the real sun had come down.
Are we done? I'm gonna stop with this stupid sun thing!
No!
We're past that!
Everyone would have burned to a obviously, all this stuff. In a face.
Where? I'm back here. No.
This is an illusion. Open up your eyes, it's pain. Push this, I can't.
This is reality, Shadow.
That's what it takes to the end of it.
I didn't expect to see you come back alive, but you must admit, it was a truly wonderful show, wasn't it?
Yes, very wonderful.
This power. Before we've even tuned it, just as I thought, it is unrivaled. Not even Sonic will be able to stand against me now.
And that's when you get
Sonic.
Shadow needs to get his gun back because honestly,
what is this?
That was my favorite.
Stop. Where do you think you're going, Infinite?
Oh, I know I have a choice in my mind. That's an edgy voice.
Oh, yes, if they're having an edge.
Yes. Shadow? Shadow, finally the connection's back. What are you doing?
Rouge?
Forget it. Get away from there as soon as you can. There are explosions going off all over.
I didn't
the facility's about to collapse.
So funny.
Withdrawing now. What's the meaning of all this?
What?
Can you please show us what's happening? Some RPG text dialogue?
Please, I need more cutscene. On a certain day in Green Hill, Eggman's army launches a savage attack. You don't say!
Loading.
Rouge, are you telling me the truth?
What's the point of lying about it? Eggman got a bead on Sonic and mounted a massive assault.
Oh boy.
I mean, sure, A for effort, but it's nothing to worry about. We've got the advantage now. Sonic is there too, so I don't think it's a big enough deal for you to head out.
Oh!
Not even Sonic will be able to stand against me now.
Will you just get off the
comlink?
I can't imagine the Doctor would do something like that without...
Shadow, this is not good. Hurry, get over there.
What is it, Rouge?
What
happened?
On the phone of Infinite spamming Shadow's email. Oh, gee! All the OCs! No, don't kill them!
Is everyone okay?
We are, thanks to you. Cutting it kind of close, though,
Next
pal.
Couple.
Yeah, that's pretty much how I roll. Okay, let's finish this, Eggman.
It will be your finish, Sonic. Behold the power of my ultimate masterpiece.
Shadow, it's you? Zavok? Metal? Chaos?
Yeah, you better believe it, man. I've never seen this before. It was nose to move!
This guy is faster than Sonic!
Sonic! You didn't realize
something
Sonic
else!
Had a nose?
Gotta scan him and figure
really,
this out!
You didn't realize Sonic had a nose!
What are you? How are you doing? Go!
Nice!
Out.
Tails? I need to know what's going on with this
like
guy!
You're standing there Sonic, being edgy. But these readings are all messed up.
That's all
it didn't make any sense.
Go! 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 We're running out of time here, Tails! Go! Go! Go!
So weird.
Sonic!
Sonic's dead.
And Tails did absolutely nothing. GG Tails, you're useless.
As usual. Oh, is that it? Is that it? Are we done
what?
Here? Are we done here?
Is that it? Seriously? That's how we ended it?
I think so!
Well, that was kind of anticlimactic. Like, yeah. I mean, I was expecting something really neat to happen with Shadow. Like, where is he?
Right.
Oh, that's it. There's no... I thought Shadow would have taken that as, like, Earth psychology. Like, there's no need for you to be there. Well, heck, I'm going anyway. That's what I was thinking.
Please like and subscribe.
subscribe.
Click the button, the little red button.
Great. Please like and subscribe, and I'll see you all next time. Bye-bye.
Bye.